Bromhexine is a mucolytic drug used to decrease the viscosity of mucus in the airway, enhancing mucus clearance. In this video, let's find found. What is bromhexine? What is bromhexine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bromhexine? How does bromhexine work? How to use bromhexine? What is bromhexine? Bromhexine is a mucolytic drug used in the treatment of respiratory disorders associated with viscid or excessive mucus. What is bromhexine used for? Bromhexine is used alone or with other ingredients such as diphenhydramine, dextromethorphan, and guaifenesin to reduce mucus viscosity and clear mucus in conditions associated with mucus hypersecretion, including the common cold, influenza, respiratory tract infections, or other conditions. Contraindication. Bromhexine is contraindicated for patients known to have. Bromhexine is contraindicated for use in patients with known hypersensitivity or idiosyncratic reaction to bromhexine hydrochloride or any of the other ingredients in the product. Side effects. Gastrointestinal side effects may occur occasionally with bromhexine, and a transient rise in serum aminotransferase values has been reported. Other reported adverse effects include headache, vertigo, dizziness, sweating, and allergic reactions. Pharmacodynamic. Bromhexine thins airway secretions, improving breathing and discomfort associated with thick mucus in airways associated with a variety of respiratory conditions. Mechanism of action. Inflammation of the airways, increased mucus secretion, and altered mucociliary clearance are the hallmarks of various diseases of the respiratory tract. Mucus clearance is necessary for lung health. Bromhexine aids in mucus clearance by reducing the viscosity of mucus and activating the airway epithelium, allowing secretions to be expelled from the respiratory tract. Recent studies have demonstrated that bromhexine inhibits the transmembrane serine protease 2 receptor, TMPRSS2, in humans. Activation of TMPRSS2 plays an important role in viral respiratory diseases such as influenza A and Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS. Inhibition of receptor activation and viral entry by bromhexine may be effective in preventing or treating various respiratory illnesses, including COVID-19. Half-life. Following single oral doses ranging from 8 and 32 milligrams, the terminal half-life of bromhexine has been measured between 6.6 and 31.4 hours. Dose. According to the manufacturer's recommendations, the dosage of bromhexine is: children 2 to 5 years old, 4 milligrams per time x 2 times slash day. Children over 5 years old to 12 years old, 4 milligrams per time x 4 times slash day. Children over 12 age and adults, 8 milligrams per time x 3 times slash day. Dosage can be up to 12 milligrams slash time x 4 times slash day, but it is necessary to consult a doctor. Safety advice. Precautions for use in pregnant women. The risk of teratogenic effects of bromhexine in animals has not been studied. There are no adequate and well-controlled studies on the treatment of bromhexine in pregnant women, therefore, the use or treatment of bromhexine in pregnant women is not recommended. That's all the information about bromhexine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.